Now I know what they meant when friends would say that it takes a drink or two to get through the night with someone who won't let you speak, and they say nothing new. Long blonde hair, blue eyes, handsome face, he looked just like Kurt Cobain. But that voice made me want to cut off his tongue and spare my ears the pain. So I waved the waiter down and I said, get me two glasses and a shot before I tell this boy to shut the hell up. But that's just not what I was taught. There's no way I would have made it throughout the night without getting buzzed. Some people turn to beer, some turn to whiskey, but for me just the wine was enough.
Patience is wearing thin. Don't look at me with that cheeky, wide-eyed smug grin.